Hello, wonderful people! This is Ven, and welcome to Ven Reacts. But if you're new to our channel, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Click the bell button so you'll be updated for more upcoming videos. So for today, guys, we're gonna do a reaction video again. Fly back to Japan. Konnichiwa, all our friends in Japan. And this is, guys, I'm very excited. I'm very, very excited because this is our first time to react to Nashida Hikaru. So Nashida Hikaru, am I right? Yes, Nashida Hikaru of her version of Sukiyaki. You know, guys, I'm very surprised about the title of the song, Sukiyaki. But when I heard this intro, I think this is the song of 4PM. I don't know. I think revived by the 4PM. I mean the English version of this is 4PM. So guys, you search the 4PM. Yeah, Sukiyaki. And so this is the version of Nashida. So guys, please join me and of course sit back, relax, and enjoy. Yes, let's start. Drums and everything here, they did it as you know, a lot of brass and drums, and really lovely song. Oh my god, the voice of Nashida Hikaru is really nice, sweet, and you know, charming, and so like her English, I really like her English, you know, diction. I mean, her accent is not, it's not, I if I hear her, it's not, I will not think that she is a Japanese, because her accent is really, you know, good. And this is best sukiyaki version. I think this is, it's uploaded last 2009. So it's how many years ago already? 10, 12 years, something like that. And the original, so I discovered, you know guys, this is my one of my favorite song of, you know, when I was on 90s, they also, you know, this, they always play it on the radio. And now I read here on the comment box, they say this is original song of Kyu Sakamoto. I'm pronouncing it right, guys. So this is the original. I thought it's 4 p.m. but no, it's the original is really a Japanese singer, which is Kyu Sakamoto. So this let's find this one. So Kyu Sakamoto was a Japanese singer and actor best known outside Japan for his international hit song Yu o Moite Aruko. So that is the original title of this one, not sukiyaki. So Yu o Moite Aruko. So that on English term it is sukiyaki. Oh, now I know. You know, I'm really surprised that this is the title of the song. I thought the title of the song, you know, whenever I search on the YouTube or somewhere else or on the video game in the Philippines, we search Gone Away. I thought the title of this song is Gone Away, but the title is sukiyaki, but the Japanese term of that is Yu o Moite Aruko. So which was sung in Japanese and sold over 13 million copies, it reached number 1 in the United States Billboard Hot 100 in June 1963. Also, this song is since 1960s. So, making Sakamoto the first Asian recording artist to have a number 1 song on chart. Oh my God, he is the first Asian recording artist to have a number 1 song on the chart internationally. So his international breakthrough came in 1963. Louis Benjamin, executive of British record company Pierre Records, heard the song several times and decided to bring it back to England. Due to concern that the title would be too hard to English speakers to pronounce or remember, the song was renamed Sukiyaki, because yes, the title is too complicated when it's on the Japanese, so they changed it to Sukiyaki. But still, I don't have, you know, knowledge of that. Still, I thought it's Gone Away. After the Japanese cooked beef dish familiar to the English, the new title was intended to sound both catchy and distinctively Japanese. But other than that, the language had no actual connection to the song. In 1963, Capitol Records released the song in the USA with the alternate title, eventually selling over the million copies of remaining number on the Billboard Hot 100 number 1 single for 3 weeks in June 1963. Okay, this is very long information, guys. So, after the international success of Sukiyaki, Sakamoto went on a world tour that lasted from... So, this is about Sakamoto and everything. But, we are doing a reaction of Hikaru. I mean, Nashita Hikaru. This is really nice. Oh my God. Do you want to have a reaction video of the original song by Kyu Sakamoto? Please comment in the comment box down below. But, this is a female version. I mean, the female version of Nashita Hikaru of this song is really nice. I really love it. I really felt, you know, so enjoyed the song, guys. And if you enjoy it too, please comment in the comment box down below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Click the bell button so you'll be updated for more videos. And guys, see you in our next video. Thank you so much for joining me today. Of course, spread love and peace. God bless us all. And peace be with you, everyone. Bye-bye!